كنت الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول يا رسول الله you know how Allah سبحانه وتعالى said to you ورفعنا لك ذلك meaning you know how about your names become big or how they make your names bigger than any prophets meaning رفع إلى الأعلى meaning to the top so your name always in the top and will be the top you know how he said Allah سبحانه وتعالى He's أعلم مني. Allah سبحانه وتعالى He know better. Then Jibril he say Allah سبحانه وتعالى said because I have give your name, I have ordered all people belong to you, love you everywhere, they are believe for you in all in this big world. Every time in the every masjid in the every place in the every dhikr they have to mention your name as the shahada as the adhan as the takbir as everywhere so who's that prophet they have seen your names وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرًا this is the meaning when the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran in the surah al-inshirah وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرًا so the Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam he say my dhikr meaning my name Now dhikr, there is a lot of meaning. Dhikr now we say like in the Urdu they say na'at. But in the dhikr, in the Arabic, madih, meaning to pray for the people, to want like manqaba, we say manqaba al-nabawiyya, or dhikr Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or dhikr awliyaihi, or as-salihin, or Ali Bayti Rasulullah. So when the Sayyidina Rasulullah, they said, the biggest awliya, awliya, my group, ummati la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. And the sultan al-awliya, his Sayyidina al-Qutb al-Rabbani, Sayyidina al-Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Gilani. Dhikr in the night of the Arabi. When you go, maybe few people in the Durbar, they have to listen. To person do the night for the manqaba, manqaba for the Sayyidina al-Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Gilani. And he said, Allahu Allah Rabbuna. Ya min kulli aybin satiri, sultanu kulli al-awliya, al-shaykhu Abdul Qadir. This is the manqaba for the Sayyidina Shaykh Abdul Qadir al-Gaylani. Alhamdulillah, this is the two things we know now for the Prophet and for the Wali, and third for the Shuhada. And this is the month. Safar before it was Muharram. We was talking because of the Muharram and the Safar, then Rabi'un al-Awwal, then Rabi'un al-Thani. Rabi'un al-Awwal, the Milad of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Rabi'un al-Thani, the Milad of the Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Gaylani. And of course, everybody, maybe they are ready to travel and to go there, and they want to see what is going there and why I have to be there. So the answer will be not now, the answer will be there. The answer should be not now, answer will be there. So the third thing, al-shuhada, Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, the Sayyidina shuhada ahl al-Jannah is Imam al-Hasan and Imam al-Husayn. The leader of the shahidi ahl al-Jannah, it is al-Imam al-Hasan and Imam al-Husayn, they are a shafi' for all his ummah. Ummat of La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Every shaheed in his family, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him the martaba when somebody be shaheed, he have like 10 times shafa'a for 10 people in his family. 10. But the leader of the shahada, they are open. No quantity. Open. Is the Imam Sayyidina al-Hasan and the Imam Sayyidina al-Husayn, the Ali Bayt Rasulullah. And before a few minutes, say Qari Sabi, say Allahumma salli ala Sayyiduna Muhammadin wa ala Ali Sayyiduna Muhammad. Kama sallayta ala Sayyiduna Ibrahim wa ala Ali Sayyiduna Ibrahim. The Ali Bayt Rasulullah. Alhamdulillah, when you go there and Milad al-Nabi will talk, Qari Sabi mentioned, you have to come here and we will go to the Ghawthiyya Mosque. Yani from Sultania to the Gailani Ghawthiyya Center to the Ghawthiyya, beautiful names. Yani you see, now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if they love people, they will bless them. And they make light in the face. The Islam It is for love and for peace, not for fight and wrong and mistake and this and that. Even if you want to give advice for somebody, you should go to the sweet way, not to the fighting way. And to shouting to him to make him more angry. So very beautiful names, and they say you have to use your topic. Qadiri Tab. This Qadiri Tab, it is the Nishan of the Tariq al-Qadiri, belong to the Baghdad, to the Sultan al-Awliya, Sheikh Abd al-Qadir al-Gaylan. Maybe you are everybody they have wear this top, the topi, and they know the nisbat. The nisbah, and there is a tariqah. You are in the Tariq al-Qadiriyya, but the nisbah of the awlad of the Sheikh Abd al-Qadir al-Jailani from Fulan and Fulan. Example, you have taken this topi from your Sheikh. Who's your Sheikh? Nobody took. What is the name? From the Sheikh Hashim al-Gailani, from his father Abd al-Qadir al-Gailani, from his father Mansur al-Din al-Gailani, from his father Safa'uddin al-Gailani, from his father Abd al-Rahman al-Naqib al-Mahab al-Gailani, from his father Sayyidina Ali al-Qadiri al-Gailani, from his father Sayyidina Salman al-Gailani, from his father Sayyidina Mustafa al-Gailani, from Sayyidina Zainuddin al-Gailani, from Sayyidina Husam al-Din al-Gailani, from Sayyidina محمد درويش, from سيدنا زين الدين, from سيدنا نور الدين, then ولي الدين, then شرف الدين, then سيدنا زين الدين الكبير الجيلاني, and شرف الدين, and شمس الدين, then سيدنا محمد الهداك, then سيدنا عبد العزيز الجيلاني, ابن سلطان الأولياء, سيدنا القطب الرباني والهيكل الصمداني الغوث الأعظم أبي محمد المحيي الدين عبد القادر الجيلاني الحسني والحسيني آل بيت رسول الله.
نرى رسالة
يا رسول الله,
نرى حيدري
يا ربي,
نرى غوثية
يا غوثية,
هذا نرى غوث الورى.
You are in the way of the أولياء, the صالحين. The mentioned name in the Sunnah and the Sirah and the Quran. So when you go to that wali, which wali? The Sultan al-Awliya. You have to show the respect and the love. I have come to the one of the Awliyullah, and in the meantime, he's the Ali Bayt Rasulullah. The Al Bayt Rasulullah. So the topic, it is very simple thing. When I will go to the program, to the Miladun Nabi, to the Milad, Sheikh Abdul, or any function, Islamic function, this is to have to show the love and the mahabba. There is a politics in this life, but bigger politics in the end of the life. That topic will help you. Other things, they will not help you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the end, they will see you, what you have done in your life. And they say, إِذَا مَاتَ الْإِنسَانُ قَطَ عَمَلُهُ إِلَّا مِنْ ثَلَاثِ. Number one, الْعَمَلُ الصَّالِحِ. What you have done in your life. باقي the أولياء الله and the صالحين, it is the maqam is big to talk about them. Somebody went to the Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, يا رسول الله, I have lost my way in big desert, صحراء, and I don't know where is my direction now, and I want somebody guide me. So what I will do, he said, pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He said, I know Allah is there. Allah is everywhere, left, right. Like now, if you will go to Medina, they say, if you want to pray, say, no, no, please, pray to the time of the Qibla. They answer you. Say, brother, this is Qibla, for Qibla, namaz. But Allah is there, you know He's there. Allah is everywhere. Whenever I put, فَإِنَّمَا تُوَلْ وَجْهُكُمْ فَثِمَا وَجْهُ اللَّهِ. Whenever you keep your face, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is there watching you. So that person, the Arabi, he's an old man and he don't understand, and difficult to make him understand also. So Sayyidina Rasulullah said, then what do you want? He said, no, I want to feel it. I want to feel it. Somebody, they will help me now. He never said Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah, he will help. But Allah also, he have his soldier.
Allah.
And they will send you the guidance to help you that time. By the hand and by the wasila. Why in the Holy Quran, when they say, وَابْتَغُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ الْوَسِيلَةِ. So use the way to reach in the top and high darajah. إِلَى اللَّهِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى. So he said, tell me and teach me and advise me what I will do. Then Sayyidina Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said to him, then you have to say in the Arabic, أَعِنُونِ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهُ الصَّالِحِينَ. Help me from few Salihin people. I want the help from the As-Salihin people. Then what will happen? Then you will see somebody will come and they will help you. They say somebody, some human. But that human, how they know you are there and you have lost? Because of the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have sent him to you. So this is the wasira. You have to know what is the meaning. When we say about the awliya and about the Ahlul Bayt and about the Anbiya. Now they will say, no, Baba, this is wrong. You don't have to say Ya Shaykh Abdul Qadir or Ya Rasulullah. Even only for Ya, yani. This is no problem. I say, Ya Qari Zamir, come here, this is meaning sure. No, this is wrong. In the Arabic meaning, Aliya Harf Nida, if I want to call somebody, I have to put Ya. If I want. So when first thing, when I have to call about Shaykh Abdul Qadir, I say, Ya Shaykh Abdul Qadir, it is I'm calling him. The place is there. The place of the, it is a blessing place. So we go there and we pray there and we make our prayer there because of the blessing place in that he buried of the Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jalani, the Awliya and the Ali Bayt Rasulullah. You have to know about this. About that wasila and how I have to use and I have to be near with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And because of that Shaykh, I have wafa with him. I have spent the time in my life to read all his books, his wada'if, his awrad, and following him generations by the generations. So also you have to be wafa with him. It is not I have made sure, no, he will help you, no. Of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will help, but he will have his wasila in this life. He will send you his guidance also. So when they say, okay, example now, anybody in the trouble, he will say, Ya Allah. And you pray to the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Where's the answer? It's coming in the same minute, or after 1 hour, or 2 days, or 1 month. Because you have choose the wrong times. When you want to pray to the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you have to keep the time for that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala dua to make him near with you to answer your dua. Not when I am in the only trouble. Trouble, then sweet time again, finish. Five times, I will start today, five times, four times, then finish. Okay, no problem. What about your fasting, your Ramadan, your Hajj, everything? Day by day I become far, far, far. But what about if somebody, they will guide you and they will take you again to this mashrab, to that masjid, to make you near again with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is not a wasila Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have sent into you to take you and to guide you from the black to the white again, from the wrong to the right. This is the meaning. You have to know. The Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jilani, if you want to talk about him, he have met 1,000 millions, not a million. Let's talk about Hindustan. How many millions in the Hindustan? Before, there is now Pakistan. In Pakistan after 1947, how many millions right now? 200 millions? How much Sunni? We will talk like this clear. How many Sunni in Pakistan? 100 millions or more? Let's say 100 million. In this 100 millions, only for Pakistan, huh? How much murid for Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani and belong to the Ahlul Sunnah wa Jama'ah? 1 million? 2 million? From the 100 million, big number, big quantity, big population, big believer. The Pakistan, it is the country also for the awliya and salihin, and there is a bigger city in Jang. I think in Jang, not in Jang, Multan. مدينة الأولياء. The awliya city in Multan. How many walis have buried there? Everybody they want to attack and they make trouble. They want to fire that country to make trouble always in that country. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have saved the country because of the awliya and salihin is buried there. By this way, Pakistan, inshallah, Zindabad. We say always, when we talk, we say Zindabad because the love and the ashar. And why? I have seen in my eyes too many things, especially by my family. Always, somebody from Baghdad, direct, Silsilat Nasab, he have to be there. He have to be there and he have to do his duty. There is no any years, there is nobody from the Ghosbach, from the Baghdad, from Sheikh Abdul Qadir, from Baghdad, Sayyidina Tariq al-Qadri, he never missed that years and that times. So he have to be, meaning there is a secret, Raz. There is a love. Because all in Pakistan, how much they love about Sheikh Abdul Qadir al-Gilani. So when we talk about Pakistan, that country, what about the Africa? Believe me, when I went, I was thinking Pakistan, no, it's very strong, but then I'm sure when I went to Africa, I see these people may be strong. But when I come back again, Pakistan, I say, no, Pakistan is to make you happy again, huh? But Allah Shahid, we said, and the meeting big, and even the diplomatic, it was too many ambassadors. So when they ask, why you go too much? Even for, sometimes they say, why you have to eat spicy? I say, man, I don't know, maybe I'm Pakistani. Then they say, why you choose always to go in Pakistan? I say to him, you don't know the Pakistan, it's the second home of me. I've spent the time, not from myself. Believe me, I have a lot of things secret, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Rasul and the Sheikh Abdul Qadir have choose that place for us. So I want.
Narai Sala.
Ya Rasulullah.
Narai Haidri.
Ya Ali.
Narai Ghosiya.
Ya Ghosiya.
Shahadatai Ghosul Bara.
Zindabad.
Fazane Ghosul Bara.
Zindabad.
So I went there, and Alhamdulillah, I have made a lot of things. It is not the time to mention. يعني, if you want to mention, you have no, you don't have to mention, but you have to make the people mention. And then you will not lose any salih from Amal al-Salih. So we spend the time, but now there is a time is here. So the time is here. Tell me, there is a lot of people now here, say 100 people. Before, how many times they mention the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as Adhikrullah? How many times? A month, a week, a month, a year. How many times they have to read his word and wadifa like today? This Khatam Qadir, it is awrad. Qadiriyya belongs to the mashraf, to the maslek, to the silsila of Tariq al-Qadiriyya. Maybe 1 year, maybe you go to the program, you know, maybe you don't know. But there is a time, there is a reason for this meeting, for this small, this conference, for sit to mention, for your spiritually, and a lot of people that time they have a trouble and a problem, and they think, oh, nobody will guide me. But as we said before, a few minutes, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they will guide you through somebody. Then somebody is not Muslim. Then somebody have explained him, and they give him that he become Muslim in his hand. First, what he have, one more than 10 hasanah. From the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have he made, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if he want to make him, he will make him. But he's wait for his iman, and he will wait how, he will wait how you will search him to be a mu'min. And who will be in your way. So there, يعني, you see, it is very, in the ilm al-ladun, they say, that is very hard. I don't want to talk because one day we will keep, because that is strong for ilm al-tasawwuf, spiritual knowledge, to know about it. Even the awliya Allah and the salihin, when we say in the Surah Al-Kahf, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, bless them and make them 305 years sleeps. 305 years more, 4 years, 3 years, like this. And afterward, the animal, that dog, they sleep. So if they don't want the dog, they will not make him sleep, they will kill him. You will leave him, then he will die. But they save that dog because he become friendly with the Salihin. With the Salihin, and that Salihin after this is died. But till now there is a masjid because he say, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the book of the Quran, after this there will be mazar in the mosque. And people, they will go to pray there. And now everybody, when they go to Jordan, they like to ziyarat for Ahl al-Kahf, the group of the cave. So alhamdulillah, we are here. The business is from the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We teach the people. Today I am happy. Tomorrow I will become angry, after upset, then again happy. I am working. I have made good business. Then I lost my job and I am crying. Baba, why you are still crying? Maybe Allah will send you now bigger than this business after tomorrow. You don't know what is the future. But you want and you need somebody to guide you in the Islamic way. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rahmah is very big. And everybody, they will close his door. But remember, the door of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not to close till the last second in your life. And we have a door also in Baghdad. Name is Babu Sheikh. So this is the names coming because of the Islam. Awliya, Salihin, people guide you, and your wasila in this dunya. Wasilatuna, we said we have two wasila. Wasilatuna fi dunya wal akhirah. It is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because he is our imam and he is our shafi'. Imam in the life and shafi' in the akhirah. Alhamdulillah, wa shukrulillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inshallah, we will continue again because time become very short and people maybe is hungry. Spicy today, inshallah. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا وسندنا وحبيبنا محمد عليه أفضل الصلاة وأتم التسليم. Now we will start ذكر الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم وصلي عليه. اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم وصل عليه. لا إله إلا الله 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 إلا الله لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله
لا إله إلا الله الملك الحق المبين محمد رسول الله صادق الوعد الأمين. إلا الله 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 إل رسول الله
صادق الوعد الأمين.
الله 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 الله
لا إله إلا الله الملك الحق المبين محمد رسول الله صادق الوعد الأمين.
الله
الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله الله
الله الله الله الملك الحق المبين محمد رسول الله صادق وعد الأمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله.
يا نبي سلام عليك، يا رسول سلام عليك، يا حبيب سلام عليك، صلوات الله عليك، صلوات الله عليك، طال البدر علينا، طال البدر علينا من ثنية الوداع، وجب الشكر علينا، وجب الشكر علينا، ما دعا بالله داعي. يا نبي سلام عليك، يا رسول سلام عليك، يا حبيب سلام عليك، صلوات الله عليك، صلوات الله عليك. أصل فعل غوث أعظم، أصل فعل غوث أعظم، بادشاه هر دو عالم، بادشاه هر دو عالم، صدقائی ایمان آزم، صدقائی ایمان آزم، دور ہو سبھی کے رنج و غم، یا نبی سلام علیکا، یا رسول سلام علیکا، یا حبیب سلام علیکا، صلوات اللہ علیکا، صلوات اللہ علیکا. شیئا لله يا عبد القادر، شیئا لله يا عبد القادر، محی الدین في القلب حاضر، محی الدین في القلب حاضر، جیلانی بالله بالله ماهر، المدد يا عبد القادر، المدد يا عبد القادر، المدد.
يقرئ الله الله ربنا من كل عيب ساتري من كل عيب ساتري يا سلطان كل أولياء يا شيخ عبد القادر صبري الله الله ربنا الله الله ربنا من كل عيب ساتري يا سلطان كل أولياء يا شيخ عبد القادر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين، اللهم يا أرحم الراحمين وأول الأولين وآخر الآخرين، اللهم ارحمنا وارحم جميع جماعة الحاضرين في هذا المكان يا أرحم الراحمين، اللهم ارحمنا وارحم جميع المسلمين والمسلمات، المؤمنين والمؤمنات، الأحياء منهم والأموات، إنك عزيز قريب مجيب الدعوات. اللهم لا تدع في مجلسنا هذا ذنبا إلا غفرته، ولا عيبا إلا سترته، ولا هما إلا فرجته، ولا فقيرا إلا رزقته، ولا مريضا إلا شافيته، ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة إلا قضيتها لنا يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم دعوناك كما أمرتنا فاستجب لنا كما وعدتنا يا أرحم الراحمين. لا تردنا بعد الدعاء من الخائبين، ولا من بابك من المطرودين، ولا من رحمتك من اليائسين. اللهم تقبل دعائنا ببركة الأنبياء والأولياء والصالحين، خاصة وخصوصا سيدنا القطب الرباني والهيكل الصمداني، سيدنا الغوث الأعظم أبي محمد محي الدين عبد القادر الجيلاني. وببركة إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي، يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صلي وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. آمين يا رب العالمين.